Renee's school calls me. She's put a pencil in someone's ear. Okay, I've gone running. Because that doesn't sound like my daughter. Like, she would not be this violent. So turned out, of course, she was not aiming for the ear. She was trying to hit him and it went
into the ear.
Yeah, luckily he didn't lose his eardrum, but could have. And so I show up and I said, one second. Renee, come here, what happened? He pulled my skirt. I said, okay, did you tell the teacher? No, she was busy. He pulled it again. I told him, don't do it. He pulled it again. And then he called me stupid. So I was trying to hit him and accidentally, mama, it went like, oh, okay, say sorry. But he was wrong. He should also say sorry. No. First you say sorry. So she very grudgingly said sorry to him. She came to me and she says, everything you've taught me, today you made me go against it by apologizing when it was his fault. I said, yeah, it was his fault. Still pulling your skirt. Then what provoked you to put that pencil there was him calling you stupid. Is your name stupid? No. Then why did you respond? But he called me stupid. I said, yeah, he has the freedom to call you anything he wants. You owned it and you reacted. You're wrong. That was it. This is my principle in life.